Now this is a thing of real beauty. A 40-liter cask of Bath Ales. You'll want to take great care of it to make sure every pint is served at its very best. Store your cask upright in a cool place, no radiators or sunlight, until it's time to prepare it for serving. Pay attention now. These next steps are very important. First, find your tap and make sure it's switched off with the handle at right angles to the tap. Stand the cask with this keystone at the top and use a mallet to whack the tap into place. That's it. Now, you need to lie the cask down on its belly with the tap at the front. Make sure you use a steady surface at about waist height. These chocks will hold it in place. Tuck them right underneath. Next, take a glass and open the tap to release the pressure. About half a glass of beer will be forced out because of the gas inside. Now turn the tap off again. Next, you need to find a pointy little chappy called a spile and the stopper in the top of the cask, which is called the shive. Got that? Spile? Yes. Shive. Well done. The spile has to point into the center of the shive, ready for another firm thwack with your mallet. Now replace the plastic spile with the soft wooden one, which allows the beer to breathe. Well done. Here comes the really tricky bit. Waiting for the beer to settle, at least 12 and ideally 24 hours. We don't want cloudy beer now, do we? Very well. Serving your 70 pints of Bath Ales is the easy part. Simply take a glass and turn the tap. If you stop serving for any length of time, replace the hard plastic spile to keep your Bath Ales fresh. Good? Of course it is. You're going to need a lot of friends to share all that with. But in our experience, people who serve Bath Ales tend to have an awful lot of friends. Cheerio!